What's up, all of our active knights? It's Active King slash Pharaoh and the wonderful
Active Queen.
Active.
We're doing the Who's Most Likely To challenge. We have about 24 questions, so
I see
hope you guys enjoy.
I see 26.
Comment, rate, and subscribe. And don't forget to share the video.
Comment, rate.
Comment, like, same thing.
I was confused.
It's okay. The same thing. Okay. But okay. I have the questions on my phone, so we're gonna hold up the signs of who's most likely to do whatever the question says. And I'm gonna go first, so get your signs ready.
They're
all the way back here.
They're ready.
Calm down, first boy. Question. Who's most likely to break out in song in a public place? 1, 2.
That's a hard one. Okay, you can count.
3. I do it all the time. I'm definitely not. I don't just break out in it dancing or singing.
In public?
Duh. Doing okay. The stupid dances.
Calm down, ma'am. No, thank you, ma'am. All right. After. Who's most likely to get into a fight?
Depends on what the situation is.
One, two.
I say both.
Why do you say both?
Because both of us got a smart mouth.
What did that got to do with fighting?
If somebody look at us wrong or anything, we probably would say something, I'm sure. You do it all the time, so.
I can say whatever, but I'm too intelligent to fight. I can use other techniques to get to somebody, but I can't fight.
See, you gonna tell he can't. Who's most likely to say douchey things?
Douchey?
Crazy things, I guess. I don't know. Asshole things. 1, 2, 3. He do it all the time.
Lies.
So I know it's him and me.
No. So y'all trying to drag me? With her mess, that's her.
Okay, yeah.
What number are we on?
4.
Who's most likely to cook a good meal? One.
You're so fake.
Two. One,
two, three.
For one.
Me.
She saw my answer and she changed it.
No, I didn't. This is already my answer.
So this is wait, we're going to have to, because you be cheating. When you put yourself on that side, I put mine on this side, and then we just turn around.
This is really my answers.
But
I'm not copying off of your answer because I know yours are lies.
But that's what
you're not going to give me my credit. You never do. So come on.
Girl, you just started because it's that.
Okay. Anyway, who's most likely to lose their temper? You see how childish she is.
She
who's most likely to lose their temper?
Can we do
the
countdown?
1, 2, 3. We got one.
Why do we say that? Attitude,
because
Andy.
I'm short-tempered, huh?
I wouldn't say that. I just say, okay.
Short-tempered.
Where we at?
6.
What? Who's most likely to flirt with a waitress or cashier?
One. Two.
Okay.
3. You're cheating. Told you. Nine. He cheats. Definitely.
Man, that'd be no flirt with no cat. Wait, what?
It's him.
How?
Because he's so friendly, it comes off as flirting sometimes. And they flirt with him.
How can I help that?
Okay, so don't lie and say that there's nothing.
No. How can I help that they flirt with me?
It's a flirt back because you're too friendly. Come on.
I'm sorry, girl.
And
respect.
I always ask him for free stuff.
Because I get it.
That's how you flirt. Oh, can I just get there free?
Because they were trying to play me. Girl, come on.
Anyway, you want me to just read them?
Sure. Yeah.
Who's most likely to profess their feelings about something? One.
Okay, dang. What the?
Two. Three. Both. For me, it depends on what it is.
Exactly. So you're not most likely to.
No, and it depends on how it's being done. Because I'm a texter. So I like to text about stuff. He's not really a talker about it. He likes to text about it too.
I do whatever's necessary.
It will be both.
No, it will not be both.
See how
most likely you?
It would definitely be me. Texting? So I don't text you about everything?
No.
See how you lie? Okay. Who's most likely to say something they will eventually regret? One, two, three.
That was it, damn. She trying to play me. I don't regret nothing, so I know that's not me.
What did I say I regret?
You broke my little heart.
Say something that they regret.
Exactly.
I didn't say anything that I regret.
You said something.
See, he's lying. Told y'all.
Okay.
You can't believe nothing this man say. Who's most likely to... Oh, I already said that. Who's most likely to fall asleep at a party? One. Two. Three. Oh, say me. Cause at parties I don't dance. I just sit at the tables or at a booth or wherever the situation is. So I would say me.
So basically,
and then when I drink, yeah, I wall hug. So, and when I drink, I get really sleepy. So
sure.
Definitely would be me.
Should have saw on New Year's, y'all. Go ahead.
I wasn't sleepy. Who's most likely to take the longest to get ready? One.
Girl, dang.
Two.
What the hell?
I mean, it's only three pieces of paper.
What the hell?
One, two, three. Definitely both. Because he gets ready at the last minute.
No, I just time manage my time. I know how to calm down, girl.
Excuse me.
Calm down, go.
He gets ready at the last minute.
No, I do not. I just know how to manage my time.
And I know I take a while to get ready. Because I got to do my hair, my eyebrows, eyeliner, make sure everything is on point.
Just know.
It would definitely be me and him.
Just know.
Because he takes a while to do his whole hygiene routine.
Brush my teeth, wash my face.
Face wash and all that extra stuff. And then sometimes he got to line himself up and all that extra stuff. Yeah, that would be him. So I would say both. Who's most likely to laugh at a serious situation? One.
Dang, go.
One, two, three. Ooh, we got both.
Active.
Definitely both. Because we both express ourselves differently. Well, we express ourselves the same.
Not really.
I laugh at stuff.
What did I just say?
About we both laugh at
Neck
stuff
face.
That's serious.
I'm sorry, go ahead. I don't laugh. Laugh is weak.
He's lying. But yeah.
No more laughing the whole video.
Okay, we're gonna see. Who's most likely to get married first? That's a question. I have no idea. Like, we not together. I don't know.
One, two, three.
One, two. Sweet. She is naive. Both. Obviously. That would be both. Who's most likely to eat sweets? Wings.
Man, dang, girl.
Sweet. Oops. Sorry. 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 It would be me, then it would kind of be both, because he loves fruit snacks. That's sweet.
No, I do not love fruit snacks.
Yes,
I just
you do.
Eat them.
He go through a whole box a week.
She's lying.
Nah, in like 2 weeks. He go through a whole, like the big, huge box.
Girl, I use those for my job. Stop.
You still go through them?
No, I do not. They go through me. No lie. Active.
Okay, who's most likely to survive a zombie apocalypse? Apocalypse.
Calm down, Goldie. You gonna count?
One.
Two, three. Dang. No laugh.
Are you gonna count? It would definitely be me. Because I'm a strategist.
No laughing. She wish. She don't plan shit. She saw my damn answer and changed it.
No, I was gonna put both.
But then she saw my answer and changed
it. No, but then I thought about it. You too sleepy to survive. You wouldn't even make it. You probably fall asleep walking.
This mofo can't even calculate how to get somewhere on time. How the heck is she gonna calculate how to kill zombies?
What? You come for me? I'm thirsty.
I'll get you a boyfriend. Active.
Let's see how dandy he is.
No laugh.
Okay, who's most likely?
Neck face.
Who's most likely to cry when they happy? When?
Cry.
When? So, three.
Damn, girl. She's a sissy.
No. How did it make me a sissy?
Cry.
Shut up. But it's me. Because.
No one cares.
When I'm happy, I cry. When I'm sad, I'm just mad.
When I'm sad, I'm just mad.
When I'm sad, I get angry. I don't really cry.
Girl, when you're happy, you're angry. Go ahead.
You a fool. Okay, who's most likely to pee their pants? One, two. Good job, Chief. Nah, take that way. One, two.
Me.
Three. Who? Who you got me?
Nigga. She saw my answer again and changed it. Y'all just.
I didn't see his answer. I just looked at King in the back. You could have said both in the front.
She's lying. She saw my answer.
No, I would say probably both. Because.
I don't.
This might be TMI, but I hold my pee. Especially depending on the location I'm at. Like if somewhere like at somewhere public, I really don't like to pee in public bathrooms. So. That'll probably say me.
So why you put me in there?
Because, I don't know.
Exactly.
I was about to say something, but that would be inappropriate. So. It would be me.
Like a mofo.
Who's most likely to have better dance moves? Man, one, two, three. There ain't even no question. You know I be jigging.
Jigging is what she said. Look at dude.
You know I be jigging. Exactly.
Do the actor.
Definitely me.
Do your thing.
No.
Exactly, because she not about them tweets.
I'm shy. No, I'm not.
Go ahead, Bob.
Okay, who's most likely to cry in public? One, two, three.
Again, because she's a sister. No laugh.
Screw you. Who's most likely to forget something important? One, two, three.
But she can kill some zombies. Yep.
I'll probably forget the gun or something. Forget the food. Forget everything we need to survive. No, I wouldn't. I would have my finger cap on. He's gonna be a hater though. Who's most likely to have the most energy throughout the day? When?
Wait, it just depends on which day.
No, it's not the question. It's throughout the day.
It just depends on which day.
Air day.
It just depends on which day.
Two, three. Definitely me.
No, it just depends on which day. No,
it's definitely me.
It's not.
He needed a nap to survive throughout the day. So me, once I wake up, more than likely I don't go back to sleep. More than likely, but sometimes I do.
I'm not laughing. I'm I'm in disbelief.
Listen, she's sometimes I do take a nap.
Sometimes?
But that's not to re-energize. It's just because I had nothing to do, so I take a nap.
Read a freaking book.
If my baby is asleep, then I'll take a nap. If she's not asleep, then I can't take a nap. Because most likely, he's in the bed. I can't sleep when he's asleep, because then who's going to watch her when she's woke?
Sleep 3 to 4 hours
a day. Who's most likely to go to a store and get more than one sample? Okay. I'm yawning now, but I'm not sleeping. Don't worry. Okay, who's most likely to get more than one sample? I would say it depends on what the sample is.
Girl, 1, 2, 3.
I would say both. Because this is like, at the mall, they got like smoothies and that little chicken sandwich stuff. I would get more than one of that. Like smoothie samples.
But then you always give it to me, so I have more than one sample. Doom, doom, doom. Go ahead.
Who's most likely to... have the most children?
Okay, you shouldn't just read questions like that.
I would say, okay, who's most likely to want the most kids? 1, 2, 3. To want the most kids? Do you see who you put?
Yes.
Why'd you put me?
Why would you put me?
Because you want more kids. I want one too, but you probably wouldn't mind going over 3, and I would mind.
I just want my little nigga.
What if we don't get the little boy second? Then you wouldn't mind keep on going?
I just want my little nigga.
It would definitely be him, so you need to put that down.
Active.
It's definitely not me. That would definitely be him. Mm-mm. Who's most likely to... Who's most likely to take selfies? 1, 2, 3. Bo. He be in that bathroom taking a whole bunch of pictures and sending them to me. So don't even try to play me.
I do that one. Oh my gosh.
It's not no one time. You mean go through all the pictures you sent me?
Sure, dude.
I ain't about to do that.
Exactly.
Right. Okay, who's most likely to... Wait, first of all, the only time I take pictures is in the car.
Exactly.
And that's she's not always even every in day. The car. That's not even every day, though.
Girl, come on, 5 o'clock.
Don't be lying, dog.
I can't.
Who's most likely to be more clumsy? Who's most likely to be more clumsy? Fuck?
1, 2, 3. We already know.
Definitely be me.
She got 3 left feet.
No, first of all, let me clear the air. Because he trips me.
What that got to do with
clumsy? He always trip me. That makes me more clumsy, especially in public.
What that got to do with clumsiness?
That is clumsy.
I tripping you?
You always trip me.
What the?
Every time I'm walking, what do? Stick your leg out and I trip. That's clumsy.
What they gotta do with
tripping? Clumsy. That's clumsy. I'm always dropping stuff. Number 2.
I'm just trying to put your stuff on other people.
Be clipping me. You do be tripping me. So don't even try to play me like I'm just clumsy. That do make me clumsy. Those ones likely to be more positive. Okay,
1, 2, 3. 6.
Both.
The most negative person I ever met putting on both.
He's lying. I didn't even try to play. I knew he was going to try to put me on this thing right here. Who's most likely to become president?
That's my answer.
No. It would definitely be me. Okay, guys, that was the end of our Who's Most Likely To challenge, tag, whatever you want to call it. So make sure you hit that like button, comment, rate, and
subscribe.
I said hit the like button, then I said comment, rate. Okay, hit that like button and subscribe and comment, and then share the video.
And our social media will be in the description down below. Everybody stay active.